There's something in the air. It's hard to breathe.
There might be a way out. We used particle reconstruction technology to transport ourselves between designated locations. Monolithic structures you may have noticed on the planet. However, they haven't been working for a while. We have never determined the cause of their failure, and with everything happening, this was not a priority. The monoliths are part subterranean. If we reach one of their foundations, I could access their network and hopefully fix the problem, whatever it is. This would allow us to transport back to your fallen vessel. I will mark the location of a nearby monolith. With luck, we'll reach it through these tunnels.
All right, I'll move towards the monolith. Look for Tamara along the way. Please be alive.
Telemetry check?
Huh?
How are we doing with that sensor array, Mike? You can't answer because you're dead. Like me. Because Dr. Ward didn't save us.
No! Am I losing my mind?
I had no choice.
Fear keeps you sharp.
entry. The creature is capable of rapid regeneration by filling globules on its body with explosive gas. Destroying these globules will cause massive damage. This beyond this membrane. I should look for a way to get through. Membrane's dilating. This is really strange. Is this all part of a single organism? Am I actually inside it? Looks like some kind of adherent nest.
Thank you.
This wasn't real.
our mission has returned to Earth, but instead of our brave astronauts, monsters have emerged from the Hermes and started butchering everyone. Save yourselves! These are not the Scar members we knew! They turned into flesh-eating monsters! They will devour us all!